Before taking a break for medical treatment, actor Sanjay Dutt plans to wrap up the dubbing work of his upcoming film Sadak 2. Sanjay will complete the last leg of dubbing for his film Sadak 2 by next week before going on a medical break. He is overwhelmed with outpouring of love coming his way ever since the news of his illness came out. The support is motivating him even more to give his fans his best through his work, said a source close to the actor and movie. On August 11, Dutt, who was hospitalized last weekend due to breathing problem and chest discomfort, shared that he is taking a break for medical treatment. Although the actor or his family members haven't revealed anything officially, industry insider Komal Nahata wrote on his verified Twitter account, "Sanjay Dutt diagnosed with lung cancer, let's pray for his speedy recovery." Ever since the news of his health came out, there has been outpouring of love and well wishes from colleagues, fans and admirers. Sadak 2 marks the return of Mahesh Bhatt as director after two decades. The film stars his daughters Alia and Pooja Bhatt along with Sanjay Dutt and Aditya Roy Kapoor. Sadak 2 is a sequel of 1991 hit Sadak starring Sanjay Dutt and Pooja Bhatt. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.